It's only right we boss up this weekend. All right, yeah, okay. The takeover.
Yeah, I'm taking over. Like, look, like, on the real, like, nah, we're on our way. We're going to fuck with the game. You hear me? Like, you know, real good brother. Like, fuck with him the long way. That's our good pilot. What's your name?
Trevor.
Trevor going to get us there safe. Yeah. I just wanted to show the love that the brother showed me. We went to the Clippers game and show me mad love, and so you know you're an honorable man. And Detroit, y'all need to stand up, brother, because man, nephew got got some business ventures that we doing that's gonna be big for the city of Detroit and the city of New Orleans and the communities. And man, I'm just honorable to fuck with a nigga. It's not calling my blood a nigga, but it's a person of this nature, just a businessman. And now we out here, man. We gonna enjoy ourselves. It's sad. We're on our kites. We're on our way. So we're going to the Warriors in the Lakers game.
Oh! You know what I mean? Oh! Oh, that's how!
LeBron, you hear me? So, and we're going to the conference game with Detroit and 49ers. So we're just going to enjoy ourselves this weekend. And I'm honored to be honored in this man's company. And I respect him as a man. And nothing but respect for his accomplishment. And I'm looking forward for what the future holds for us, but as a person and as a friend, I got nothing but love and respect for this man. Thank you for what you do and what you did and what you've done already, brother. So it's always love.
Love, man. CEO right there. Big boss.
Big five.
The number one stunner.
Oh,
Birdman.